Guys, I just got an email from Canton Day saying that it was canceled, all because of this stupid corona. Hopefully this case can clear up by next month, so I can do the fun things that I love doing.